It's like to drown away in a puddle of shame.